Welcome, this is Kilohertz. This is the Condemned Crusader Season 10. And just to show you guys that it is seasons. Oop. Wow, lag. Come on. There we go. Let's see, I'm on this for the season journey, on this for destroyer. This is seasons. As you can see, the new little thing that they did for season tunes, there's the little green leaves flying down at my feet. This is actually going to be a GR60. What I am using is the Condemned Crusader with the Toughness Gem, Bane of Trapped, Bane of Stricken, my follower, Essence of Johan, Stone of Jordan, Unity, doing the double Unity. What I have in my cube, the Furnace, the Illusionary Boots, which allows me to walk through pretty much any ad that tries to, like CCU, Jailers, Wallers, I can actually walk through all enemies, it doesn't matter what it is. And then the double, and then the other Unity right there. There we go. GR60. Power Shrine. down here. Now, if you guys are asking why I hated the ads up to them, for people that don't play Condemned Crusader, the more people that are stuck in this explosion that you see, the more damage it does to the ads that are inside that little circle. The more ads that you condemn, the more damage it does. Thank you. get him up here so I don't have to worry about the fucking too many arcane torch, arcane sensory torch, which the wizard. Come on. There we go. Let's see what we got here.
I forgot to show you ice cream. Right?